How's it going, guys? Happyshawnful here. Well, today we are on the Indie vs. PewDiePie website. So, kids, look at it as free advertisement. And we are playing Qwebra tutorial. Sustian has been strapped to a rocket and sent to me to do. Use QWE to navigate. Avoid barrels. Collect power-ups. Avoid curses. Boost, I don't care. And I don't want to read that. Let's play. It says Q, IWE, right? Yeah, all right, Q. Yeah, this is my guy. This is awesome. This game makes me want to keep that. The only expense to have a giraffe. Why can't it be WSX? That would be more fitting for my brain to function. Whoa. I should come to this kind of website more often. Holy crap. PewDiePie reference. Who doesn't like PewDiePie? Earthquake, I don't care about. Okay, I do care. I care a lot. Yep. I just now saw the sun. Look at the sun. That's like dim. Try to bait that puke. This is my jam. This is how I roll. Achievement. That's an awful Flappy Zebra. Can I look at the achievement credits? Okay, can I look at the achievement I want to about Qwebra? Have we could not obey the Not long time of Qwebra before the crime was kind being named Sesbian. Sesbian was sweet and just worked and could not pay the bill with serious kindness, so to gather money for Z stuff and had no choice but to ask the mafia for money. He could have never had paid them back, now he's paying the price. This is what you get for being poor. Never before, or to be strapped to a rocket and explode on giant barrels. These barrels are as big as zebras on rockets. Alright, one more time, and that's it. One more time. Yes, no. Did I say? Okay, one more. I didn't turn on my video. I don't know how long it's been. What was that? What was that? I don't even know, man. Worth it. We'll get 69. Now it's 44. Close. Nailed it. We totally got it. 169. Oh, wait. Now we're gonna have score. I don't even know. Well, that was what are you doing with your life, Qwebra? You're flying on a rocket and you can go and fly away on a rocket. Just don't hit the freaking barrels or you will explode. I'm getting a shiny call. Yeah. Goodbye.